Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Accutek 4-head semi-automatic overflow filler. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. Today we'll be filling this 12 ohms container with water.